Sadhguru, I feel when we go to a shop and we give money to buy some goods and there is some change left, why does the shopkeeper not give us change and give us some toffees instead? Like, Sadhguru, I am really bothered by this question.
You see, this is what surprises me about the human behavior. That shopkeeper, when he gives you goods, do you complain? You don't, right? Now, when the same shopkeeper gives you more goods, you're complaining, isn't it? First listen to me. A shopkeeper takes, you don't like it. A shopkeeper gives, you don't like it. Why does that happen? Because we as a human race are very dissatisfied. We don't know what we want. We get goods, we complain. We get more goods, we complain. So that is the problem, my friend. So we need to decide whether we want to take or we want to give. You need to reconsider your life decisions and then go to a shop asking for some goods. So the next time you go to that shopkeeper and he gives you goods, you take it and you give him an apology and he takes it. So there is give and take from both sides.
No, Sadhguru, I don't take your answer.
Should I give you one tight slap? Sit down.